ever been done in a laboratory, anywhere in the world. Simply put, this is one of the most impressive scientific feats of the 21st century.
We've been working on fusion for 60 years now or more, and this is the first time that in a controlled laboratory setting, you've created more fusion energy out than it took to heat the fuel up to temperatures required to make fusion happen. So it's a big milestone. We call it scientific break-even.